Hi, my name is Joshua. I'm the captain of Tamarind Rovers. I play in Centre Midfield.
I'm Muhammad Daniel bin Azlan. I'm the vice captain for Tamarind Rovers, and my jersey number is number 4, and I play Centre Mid.
Hi, my name is Zulfahan. I play midfield. My jersey number is 8.
Hi, my name is Vishwa. I play right mid, and my number is 20.
Maybe by playing with communication, teamwork, the sport, you can think better.
Football requires a lot of teamwork, and by playing football, I make more friends than other sports.
What attracted me to football is Coach Sugunan. He helped me throughout the past few months building my sports career.
Something attracted me in soccer was my parents, who every time play soccer with my brother, so I like to play, and I have a lot of communication with friends. I have a lot of friends in soccer.
The player that I admire most is Park Ji-seung, because he's Asian and he works very hard.
Safwan Baharudin. Safwan Baharudin, I inspired by him because he was the first Asian to go to the Melbourne League. Yeah. And he doesn't even give up in football.
The player I admire most is Xavi. He was from Barcelona. He plays as a midfield. I admire him throughout the whole entire childhood. His play is very perfect, and his touches are very complete.
The one I love in soccer is Lionel Messi, because he's the shortest in the team, and he is one of the hardworking, and he every time scores.
By playing football, I learn teamwork and leadership. So whenever I have camp and etc, I would know what to do, and I would know what is right and what is wrong.
For me, to be disciplined in football is very tough, because you have to be disciplined on the field and off the pitch.
Yeah. I think playing in the under-15 helped me improve my discipline, especially as my captain helped me throughout supporting me throughout the whole months of my temporary service.
Soccer helps me by communicating with hand signals and
My ambition is to play for Singapore one day.
For me to go to Melbourne like Safwan Baharudin.
Me playing in the Bundesliga and the Singapore national team.
For me is to meet Lionel Messi and get a signature from him.